Start recording. So my first draw, I forgot to press record, was the dark, which is what I wanted to start with anyway. So didn't get a variant on him, but I did put two attempts for variants in there. So we'll go ahead and draw again. Wood. This is one that I don't care about. And then you, the Gilda, reverse. I didn't land a variant, but I did land the dark, and the dark is what I really wanted anyway, so.
Hey, Papaya.
So nice, I got the dark to start with. Him up to Evo 2. You know, I don't want to do that just yet because I might get another one that's got better gems. So your gem setup is no squares on an attacker. Because why would I want squares on an attacker? It would seem, right? So yeah, so throw those over into storage. Now, the question is, well, I mean, the question, the answer is I need another 15 guys to volunteer to go get melted to give me some more of them. Oh, you know what? I don't want by recent, I want by kinds. Gem sitting on you. Yeah, I do have another variant. Got some more variants I can try. Summon, summon, summon. Still gonna go for the 10% attempts for these guys. We are aware of the ability to blah blah blah. University. Telling me. So my university sent out an email. We're aware that there's problems where you can't add anything, and it was supposed to open at noon today. We'll put in a notice to the registrar with a request to look at the issue and correct it. We don't know when that will be, but it will be as soon as we can. Fantastic. So that means I get to sit around waiting all day for them to do it so I can sign up for classes and not get blocked out of the ones I have to take. I've not gotten a single water one yet. I don't think I have. How do I not get a single water of the new units yet? Yeah, I got not a single water. That's messed up. There's a water unit. Girl, papaya. Another water unit. Obviously, I've gone all in on these guys because why not? All right, let's see if I get a light one. come on, light. Or a dark one with a square. Either one. Dark. Well, I would have been happy with a light one, but it is what it is, and that's what it is. That's a quick way to spend 15 million gold in a game. Alright, maybe this dark one got a square slot. It did, but no triangle slots. Oh, that's a tough decision. Because then I can't put crit damage on you. The new gem sets just don't work for him anyway. Crit rate percentage. What other? So I can set gems. Do I have available hit points, resistance, defense? I have to have some attack. Well, maybe I'll make it this one. All right, so anyway, I'm gonna wrap this up, just because I think it was on, and people might just get bored watching me do level ups of the crystal dragon. So bye for now, folks.